I am left with some time for the class, let me discuss some numericals on friction. These are some common numericals which can be asked. So be clear about your question paper. It will be asked in three parts: recall skill, comprehension analysis skill, and application skill. So friction is very much having questions on comprehension and analysis skill and application skill. Now, numerical number one on page 266. A horizontal force of 2.5 newton is applied on a block. This is external force applied, that is 2.5 newton of mass. Block mass is having 2 kilogram resting on a horizontal floor. The diagram is not given. This is a horizontal surface. A force is applied. This is mg, this is normal reaction, this is F. If coefficient of static friction between block and floor, now the coefficient of static friction is given as 0.40. You all know that it has no unit. Find the force of friction between them. You have to find force of friction. So here force of friction we need to find, because object is just at rest. So F is equals to applied force, because object remains at rest, so applied force is always less than force of friction, that is limiting friction. So here force of friction is equals to mu s into n, that is maximum static friction is equals to force. So the applied force of the question is find the force of friction between them. So force is equals to 2.5 newton as object is at this object remains at rest. So this applied force is equals to force of friction. So force of friction, static friction is equals to this. Force of static friction is always less than force of limiting friction. This is numerical number one. Now I am discussing numerical number four on the same page. A wheel rolling on a road with a speed of 20 meter per second stops after traveling a distance of 100 meter and velocity final stops means it is finally comes to rest. Find the coefficient of friction between wheel and road. You have to find mu. G is given as 10 meter per second square. Now, from this given quantity, we can find acceleration. And then I have told you the formula, mu is equals to A by G. So here, V square minus U square is equals to 2AS. Because it is coming to rest, it is minus, acceleration is negative. or you can take it as negative because acceleration is retarding. 0 minus 400 is equals to minus 2 into 100 into A. So A here will be, or you can, you will remove this, you will get negative, minus 2 meter per second square. Now neglecting, this is negative sign is for retardation. Now mu here will be, because coefficient of friction can never be negative, so mu will be A by G, so that is 2 by 10, neglecting negative sign, this is 0.20, this is the answer for this question. That is why I have told you this part in the explanation part. Now next is next numerical I am taking from an example. What is, this is numerical example. A body is moving on a rough horizontal surface under retardation. Rough horizontal surface under a retardation of 2 meter per second square. And this is force of friction. Retardation is 2.0 meter per second square, produced by friction. Obtain the coefficient of kinetic friction between the body and the surface. G is given as 10 meter per second square. You all know that N is equals to mg. F is equals to ma during horizontal motion. This is mu k, n is equals to ma. You all know the formula. Mu k is equals to a by g. A is 2, g is 10. So mu k is found to be 0.20. This is coefficient of friction. This is, again, I am practicing this for you. Practice all the numericals and do ask me the doubts. I will explain more numericals in the next class. Thank you.